Yo, 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 it's your boy Dobie Z, and I'm at the bar at world famous Crown and Anchor on Tropicana and Maryland Parkway. And I see you guys playing darts, and there's three of them, but I don't want to play with them because they're British. And I'm wearing my famous Russian hat. And getting a lot of like mad dogs from it. So I removed myself. I actually sat next to that woman over there till she started smoking. And I'm like, ugh. You know, you're smelling smoke and it's just like, ugh. So I removed myself from the situation. And I'm now eating this clam chowder because it's fucking cold outside in Vegas. And, look, there's Tropicana over there. It's a really busy major street. And they have fucking clam chowder. I was hoping for split pea soup. You know, it's kind of gross, but it's pea soup. They don't have it. They have clam motherfucking chowder. So I'm doing my review, and it is dead as hell here. There's only, if you survey the situation, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 cocks if you include me, and there's only 2 bitches, and they're already taken. So, and it's Boy George. What do you guys know about Boy George, bruh? Do you really wanna hurt me, man? I love this, man. I love the '80s. You know what's cool? This band is nothing, this bar is nothing but nostalgia, bro. British music, Boy George, clam chowder soup, and no cigarette smoke in my face. So, ooh, look at that hamburger, I want that. Do you really wanna hurt me? Oh my gosh. I'm just gonna talk about my pathetic life. So I decided to go out early. And it's like 4 o'clock, right? Little too early to, the hookers are still sleeping. I don't want to do a hooker. The girls are just, it's too early and too late. Does that make sense? And, it's Tuesday and it's really slow. It's UNLV, day. And I'm not a student, so I should just, see that? UNLV day. Wow. I should get my fake card. I can't even enroll at UNLV. Because the last day to enroll without dropping it is the 9th. I don't even want to go to school for athletic training. Anyways. Blah, 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 blah. I'm just letting my soup get cold. Because I ate... And I wanted, all right, so earlier we were talking about the Hmong fight and it, shit that makes you hungry, and one of the posters was like, I'm hungry for pho. Well, I was going to one-up him and say, well, I'm going to eat at the Laos restaurant that's near my house, but I decided not to, and I wanted something, which is wintry. Let's try the soup. Oh, this tastes like dog shit, man. Fuck this food. Damn, British can't even make a good, man. So anyways, the news for today, the Hamlin, the football guy, he, is in the, hospital. I know it sounds crazy, but let's do a prayer for Hamlin, for those of you that don't pray. Alright, oops, I already ate food, but here we go. Dear Father in Heaven, please give us the many blessings. Thank you for living for another day. Please pray for the football player, Hamlin, who is in the hospital. Please heal him, and if things are right, please let him live. I know I don't pray a lot, and it's been a long, long time since I prayed. and I need to get back through your graces. But I pray for everyone who's watching this boring YouTube video, and pray that he recovers, give his parents strength, and give him strength to live, and pray for the hospital people that do many good things to make him live. And let's not discuss the COVID or anything, or stupid if he took the virus, if he took the shot, which caused him to have a weak heart or whatever. Let's just pray that everyone that's listening and praying with me, that we get through life together, and we live another day. Pray for our enemies. I know we don't usually pray for our enemies, but I had an enemy yesterday, and at the bus, and he was mad dogging me. And the messed up thing was, he was in a wheelchair, and he was mad dogging me still. So I didn't say anything, but I did feel the negativity of him mad dogging me. So just want to get through another day and make sure the soup isn't cold, etc. I know I'm repeating myself because I forget and I'm nervous. Oh yeah, pray for our enemies in Russia. Help them to weather a storm and overthrow, what's his name? The Russian president, so that there could be peace. Pray for the atheists, the British posters. Let them know that UNLV is the best school of all time, and that the 80s are hella cool, and pray for anyone who's lived in the 80s to live another day. All right, I gotta eat this soup because I'm tired as hell, and I'm hungry, and I'm gonna have apple, whatever. We'll figure it out. These things we pray through your son, Jesus. Amen. Yo, wait. Yes, amen. Jesus, amen.